BFG like the first one, and then Crucible the last two or something. And then that would be all my super weapon shots. Please remain calm. You may notice a slight
change. The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The arts fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
That was a good ass shield of that carcass. Oh, right, we'll have to come back for that Crucible charge later. you are. To Kaku for making this hurricane on myself. Thank you. I try to pop it, the flame belches as often as I can, but a lot of times I feel like I just don't look down at my HUD to tell me what I have, and I just hope that I have it, so. That was a lot cleaner. Chainsaw? Nah, I don't need to. Oh shit. Troll. There's still one alive, isn't there? There he is. There we go. Whew. Gee. Oh shit, I haven't even blood punch.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
To try to get some of that for the cyber incubuses in the next little bit.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Try to like kill these arachnotrons and then just bail and get up to that BFG spot. There's the archfound. Okay. Shit. No. Oh shit, I actually got a good stun. Oh, come on. Really? The zombie fucked me over like that? Oh my god. Okay, Arch File. There's a fourth one? Hello? Oh, I just didn't kill him. Okay. I just have to not mess up the ending. Oh wait. Before I hop in, I can do fast travel.
Has opened. This air shaft will provide access.
This is the hardest part. I didn't really have too much problem with this escape usually. But you just have to not mess it up. Okay. Now that I have the fast travel, I want to grab, like, the... There's, like, a full armor up here. Yeah, minigun shield and ice bomb. I watched back my video of the extra lives run, and I think I want to start it out. Oh, shit, did I just fuck it up? Uh-oh. This worked. This was fine last time. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. I guess I just got lucky, because I'm okay. I think I want a minigun shield to, like, get past the, past, like, the Mancubus. Then ice bomb the Tyrant. And then minigun shield to get over the two marauders. Here we go. Actually, stretch my fucking legs.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
No, this isn't it.
Main generator overload.
Good thing I had that.
To the nearest emergency exit.
Oh, facility. Forward. Destruct shortly. Left.
Save your work and
right.
Walk to the nearest exit.
Up. Yay. Alright, minigun shield. And whew. My fucking god, that is a hard level. Ugh. I need to piss. Now that's tasty. Dude, holy shit.